Lua Hanamoto to get her first win against the Chinese national senior. She's a tomahawk server, Liu Weishan. Good spin from Miwa Harimoto. Look at that serve. Let's see if we can read it. Top spin. Hard to tell it came in so quick, but a beautiful. Oh, nice finish there. It's worth mentioning that Miura Harimoto, 25 world player. That's so strong. Covers the middle with the. Oh, that's a nice serve. Shovel serve again, but this time with backspin. Service error. Really strong with that backhand. Look at her. She does it. First game, 11-8 to Miwa. Oh, oh. Shan's fight. Exciting, interesting match here. See Shaoxin Yang. She dropped to 11 now. Monaco's number one. Speed is just impeccable. Attacking yourself, so to slow the pace down. It's effective. It's good maneuverability there around the table. Oh, that was a good push, right in the corner. Nice forehand. Sweeps over the top. But yet you're not comfortable really attacking it either. It's a great serve. Wow. Well, encounter between a Hanamoto. The same. Up against the Chinese. No one else to blame for your mistakes. Spinny Greasy, the fastest serve of all time from Asuka Sakai. Wow, well, it was a great pickup, a bit of a jingle before a match. Well, that's a kicker. What a point that was there. To open the rally. Six-nine. Wow. That's top level third ball here. Third ball kill. Gets the receiver. Misses the third ball. Liu Weishan. Liu Weishan's making use of that tactic very well. Nice attack into the middle. Good attack, and she's to see Miwa Harimoto making her debut. So much power, still has about 5 years left in the under 19 girls. Wow. Fiery floats it into the forehand, Liu Weishan. Slow spin. Wow. Oh, you don't need it. But that's Chinese and Japanese table tennis. It's about Liu Weishan, you know. Because she's always going to be picked for these. And it's the hardest country. Wow, 3 points in a row. That's a good serve. Curving even more. What a reach at the change. This is a huge point. Ooh, crucial. Made that seven. Catches the edge well. She's now 8-4 up. At this point. The timeout will be called. In game. And the short touch does it. That's a on a suffocating serve. Not yet. Could it be done at the second time of asking? Not yet either. She's done it. Miwa Harimoto, the dancing queen, has defeated Liu Weishan, the world ranked number 21.